On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we just took turns staring at the window in the darkness. The boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I'm living my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards are by the way they held their heads.
Time enough for counting when the deal is done. Well, you got to.